Welcome to RN Edge Academy channel.
Question 3 of exercise 6.3 says, diagonals AC and BD of a trapezium ABCD with AB parallel DC intersect each other at point O. Using a similarity criteria for two triangles, show that OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. Now, OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. Now look at these two triangles, triangle AOB and triangle DOC. Now we know AB is parallel to DC. AC is a transversal. That means it intersects these two lines. So angle BAO is equal to angle OCD. Why? Because of alternate interior angles. Similarly, BD also intersects AB and DC. Hence, angle ABO is equal to angle ODC. Angle 3 is equal to angle 4. And angle AOB is equal to angle DOC by vertically opposite angles. Hence, angle 5 is equal to angle 6 by vertically opposite angle. Hence, by triple A or AAA, and triangle AOB is similar to triangle DOC. And by CPSG, OA by OC is equal to OB by OD. Hence proved. This brings us to an end of this question. A pretty simple question. Any doubts? Let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.